So a lot of times I see patients that think they have a hip problem, for example, and they'll point towards their back end. Usually hip pain or from hip arthritis would be actually pain in the groin. And as far as treatment for arthritis, generally speaking, it's the usual things that you heard your grandma saying, like take some Motrin, put some ice on it, take some, give it a break, give it some rest, and see where things end up.